well now.
As a designer, I mean, who could fail to be excited at the idea of Blake 7?